This is your ESPN Al McGuardo Tiger Athlete of the Week Spotlight, brought to you by the Winner's Circle and Vision Ford Lincoln Hyundai and Premium Pre-Owned Vehicles. This week's athlete is Wellington Balsley of Tiger Basketball.
Man, I tell you what, it's been a fun season to watch you. We've all kind of gotten to know you because, you know, you're new to the area. How much fun have you had this season?
I've had a lot of fun. You know, the chemistry with the guys has been excellent. And just being able to hang out with the guys every day, they've been so welcoming to me, like I've said before, and it's been very, very enjoyable.
And it feels like this team can do something special this year. Are you guys starting to feel that, you know, you guys could make a run this year?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, we're really looking forward to the playoffs and the state tournament. I mean, we really want to see what we can do. Yeah, we've really pushed our potential. We work hard every day in practice, so very looking forward to it.
I don't know if I ever asked this before, but you know, who got you into playing basketball?
Definitely my dad and my brother, without a doubt. I didn't want to play basketball at first at all. They pushed me. They were like, "No, just try it." So I said, "All right, I'll give it a try," and I loved it right away. I loved how fast-paced it was. I loved running up and down, so definitely.
And that's what's kept you into it. That's what
yeah,
made you love
yeah,
the sport. And,
exactly.
And it's your favorite sport now, you'd say?
No, I wouldn't say that.
No?
No, I'm definitely a baseball guy.
You're a baseball guy?
I'm a baseball
okay,
guy.
Okay, very good. All right, we like to hear that, though. You're certainly very good at it, basketball.
thank you very much. Thank you.
You're a senior this year. What are the plans? Do you know what you're going to do after high school yet?
Yeah, I don't know what college I'm going to go to yet, but I definitely want to go to a college out here. I want to get a communications degree. I definitely want to be into talking, maybe even radio one day, you know. So I definitely want to get a communications degree, and it depends where. So
do you want to keep playing basketball after this year?
Or? I would like to play baseball in college,
baseball?
Definitely,
okay.
Yeah. I've been looking at Eastern a little bit, Western a little bit, Highland, so we'll see, you know.
Well, looking forward towards the playoffs, I know you guys, I mean, what do you feel like this team needs to do to be able to contend for a state championship? Just keep doing what you're doing, or you need to step up a little bit? I mean,
what's offensively, I think we're okay. We definitely have to improve our defense and rebounding, and defense has kind of lacked a little bit in district, but we're going to get in practice, like coaches say, we're going to try harder to work on our defensive practice and drills and stuff. So if we can get our defense to a certain amount of good levels, then we'll be all right.
Well, we've enjoyed being able to watch you this year. We'll look forward to seeing you out there on the baseball diamond as well. And congratulations on being athlete of the week.
Thank you very much.